Hey all, there's in however much I booze, there's actually two acoustic guitar parts. One is they're both standard tuning, and one's played down here in A without a capo. The other's up here at the capo at the 7th fret and played with a D. I'll see if I can get around to posting the other guitar part, but for now we'll do this.
Yeah.
chords real quick. Starts on a D. Well, I'll call it a D, even though it's up at the whatever. It's just an A way up there, but we'll call it a D. And this one is, it's like a G. It is a G, actually, but you don't really play that low E. You're really playing a G like this, but without that low one. So it's the A string at the second fret, and then the B and E at the third, right up there. So it's just on and off between that. And then the verse is D, and then A suspended on and off. And then it really is going. Except he does it up here. So you can play that D string still open. And then the B and E at the third, the G string at the fourth, and then slide that up too. G, my frustrations. Up to A, suspend it on and then off. Times, and then it stays up. There ain't no way. So it goes through a couple of verses like that. Then it sort of goes back to the intro when it does that little break. Then the guitar solo goes through. And then when it comes back to that little sort of the middle eight part, that's like an F. Right, but you do, what is that, F major 7, where you keep the high E open? You can hit that open A, doesn't really matter. Then to an A minor. Couple of those, then to G. Then the A suspend. Again. Back to the beginning again. Then it just plays out. Good luck with that. Send me a note if you have any trouble with it.